Delivering mail can be risky business. In the past year, 86 posties have been injured on the job.
It's extremely concerning that we've seen a 30% increase in third-party accidents in the last 12 months, and they result in some horrific injuries to our people.
This is the most common type of accident, colliding with drivers who aren't looking or are speeding through roundabouts. They're also regularly hit by drivers failing to stop or give way.
People just get distracted by phones or busyness of life, or are looking for cars and forget to look for motorbikes or EDVs.
Stuart Murdoch spent more than three decades as a postie. An accident 3 years ago changed his life.
He hit me, I flew through the air.
I was in hospital all up for just over 2 months. Have a second look and checked who's around you, and it may save a life or a serious injury.
Australia Post is now urging the government to allow the company to fit flashing lights to its motorcycles and delivery vans to improve visibility and safety. The measures are already used by garbage collectors and street sweepers.
We can't make them more visible with different colours. What we can do is maybe the flashing lights might also help raise awareness that there are vulnerable vehicles nearby.
Delivering a safer workplace. Melina Cyrus, 7 News.